Hello everybody, welcome back to another Awesome Iron Plays video, and this is we're playing Surviving Mars. Let's put it to tourists. Do basic.
Welcome to Mars. Hints such as this one will appear throughout the training process, giving useful information on how to advance in your current tasks. You need to master the camera controls and familiarize yourself with the terrain around the prospective colony site. Now it's time to land your first. With the rocket selected, designate a landing site on the indicated location.
Let's land there. It says. Carries on from a controlled robot to its instruction. Gathers base resources from building instructions on reversing our base needs. Place a metal deposit to the drone. Mining for metal down there.
Our rocket carries valuable resources that will be essential for the construction and maintenance of the colony. Initially, it's best to designate a universal depot so the drones have a place to store them. Metals, concrete is the other vital basic construction resource.
Let's place you right there.
Well done. Now observe how the drones will carry all the resources to the site and then construct the concrete extractor.
All of our supplies right there. This is just a tutorial, but. They're building it.
Like most buildings, the concrete extractor needs power in order to operate. Having a reliable...
Okay. Durling generator. Scope the view. Right there.
Connect the Stirling generator and the concrete extractor using a power cable from the build menu to power up the extractor.
That works.
Waste rock is a byproduct of all extractors and is best stored at designated locations. This way you can ensure that it will not...
And a dump.
Will pick pending tasks on their own within the range of the drone controllers they are assigned to.
Okay. First, what I need to do is extend the power cables a tiny bit. Energy right there.
Drones run on batteries that have to be recharged periodically.
Okay, now I need to make a recharging station.
Maintaining a steady supply chain between Earth and Mars is essential, especially during the early colonization stages.
The rocket has enough fuel for a one-way trip to Mars and fueled all night so it can return to Earth. We also need water. So we need to build water stuff.
Have sufficient power for all the buildings in the colony.
Yeah. Need to build a new Stirling generator. I also need to put some water stuff in.
A system of pipes is used to deliver resources such as water and air where they are needed.
Thank you. There we go.
Fuel production is now underway, and the drones will begin to deliver the fuel to the rocket.
What's this turn? RCO5. The game a little bit more. I know that's gonna eventually run out.
Resources are low.
So this gray area, it says it right there. Basically we need a lot of maintenance, so I need to keep my main buildings outside of where I'm gonna land the rockets. $4 billion. There we go. One city's kind of the feature where you can launch off rockets, so I come from then.
Congratulations, you have finished the first tutorial.
Aspiration, control use, rovers, basic aspiration, research. Let's do this, we'll probably find the next episode on doing the tutorials too.
Welcome, Commander. In this training exercise, you will get acquainted with one of your most valuable tools, rovers. Okay. Now let's try moving around. The RC transport can load and carry resources around the map. Let's use it to refuel the nearby rocket.
Use the RC transport to load fuel. Fuel depot in the base, then unload it. Close the rocket. Drone can load it into the rocket. Drones can also take the RC transport. They need them, however, unloading the resources is quicker for the RC. That's what prioritizes. Fuel on the RC transport and unload it next to the rocket. Thank you.
order the RC transporter to unload the fuel next to the rocket.
It's unloading it, it's making like its own little platform. We're already loading it into the rocket. Speed it up a little bit. So you can fuel up.
Some drones are left without a controller after the rocket launch. RC transport is able to gather resources directly from surface deposits without the help of drones.
Okay, send the transport to grab. You're making your way over here by those orphan drones are going to get reassigned. or veteran resources.
Let's set up a small expand some distance away from the main base. Nice work.
There we go.
Thing.
Let's finish up this one. This is about it for this video. See you in the next one. Bye.